Over the last couple of months, I've been recording bits of my life with the vague plan to make some vlogs, but life comes at you fast, and I finally got the plague, which took me out for a good couple of weeks and kind of broke my video stride. Our internet overlords really like consistency for us to be uploading content daily, sharing everything, even when there's nothing of interest or value to share. Doesn't matter if it's dull, just get something out there and keep it moving. It's not enough to be making anything, you also have to make beautiful, compelling behind-the-scenes footage of you making things. It's literally a separate job. I know because I've done it for lots of paying clients. Expecting this level of output from individual people is insane and exhausting. Don't fall for it. I think a lot of my friends who have been on the internet for a really long time are feeling the same thing though. If you remember the internet from a time when it was about connecting with people and sharing things we're into for fun, it's all been a bit downhill from there, hasn't it? I do really enjoy documenting the everyday. I've always been into the minutia of the ordinary and the mundane. I like people watching. It's interesting to see how other people are living their lives, how we're all existing in this city together. I'm really nosy. My favourite time of day for a walk is early evening when everyone's just turned their lights on and you can see into their kitchens when they make dinner. I'm deeply involved with the lives of our neighbours in the flat opposite. I'll never meet these people, but I can't help but know their daily routines. I think this is quite normal for living in a big city. Please don't imagine me like that dude from You. My memory's quite bad, so if I don't record something, it just goes. That's why I keep a diary. So I'm thinking of this less like a structured vlog and more like I do my diary. I don't write every day and it's not an exhaustive recounting of events. Sometimes I obsess about things in detail. Sometimes I just make lists. It's nice to check in whenever something seems worth noting down. Those are the things I find interesting to look back on.
Yeah, fuck yo, 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 f